guys, hope you're all staying at home and staying safe. So today we're going to be reviewing Analytics IAS Academy, which is located in Delhi, this academy and in Noida. So this academy was founded in 2002, and it is so they prepare candidates for civil service examinations in three levels: preliminary, mains, and personality tests. So for reviewing this website, we're going to be visiting blog.reducation.in, and that is because blog.reducation is one of the oldest and the most trusted websites that gives honest and unbiased reviews about any IAS coaching center in India. Not only that, also give consolidated reviews from Google, Justdial, Facebook, Sulekha, and so on. So Analytics coaching center, as you can see here, has got a very poor rating by R Education. And this rating is given after doing a lot of research, and also consolidated ratings and reviews are taken from Google, Facebook, and all of that. And this is completely unbiased. As you can see, this academy has not got a good rating at all. You can also see the rating on different parameters like their past year result, their infrastructure, their batch size, their faculty quality, their fees. Everything has got a very poor rating. Some of the major cons of this institute is that they have a higher batch size, then they do not provide online tests, and updates in the study material is not proper. Analytics IAS Academy, so you can read over here like what and all Analytics IAS Academy offers. So they offer both a weekday as well as a weekend course. So the weekend course is for those working professionals who cannot take the regular weekday program. They have a 1 year foundation course, and they have a 3 year foundation course as well, and also a weekend badge. So some of the frequently asked questions are also answered over here. For example, the fee structure of Analytics IAS Academy. The fee structure of this academy is not that high. It is nominal and reasonable. So this institute, although they charge 10,000 just for registration, then 90,000 for 1 year course, and you have to pay extra for optional subjects like history and geography. Then, so what is the past result of IAS Academy? They do not claim their past result on the institution website. So this shows that the institute is not that credible, because if they are not showing it on their own website, that means the results are not good from this institution. And that is a very alarming part. So I hope this was helpful to you all. And if it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to share this video with all of your friends who are also going to write this exam in the future. Thank you so much for watching.